Hello everyone. Today, let's learn how a new energy vehicle power battery pack is manufactured. Generally, power battery pack is composed of five major parts: battery module, structural parts, electrical system, thermal management system, and battery management system. These five systems are connected together through bolts, nuts, ties, clamps, wire harnesses, and other connections to form an assembly. This includes the installation of thermal pad, liquid cold plate and water pipe, module installation, high and low voltage wiring harness installation, flame retardant insulation protection layer installation and top cover installation, etc. Along with these assembly processes is the airtightness testing. The airtightness testing in the manufacturing process is divided into two parts: water cooling system airtightness testing and battery pack level overall airtightness testing. Water cooling system airtightness testing is performed through pressurization and pressure holding to test the airtightness of the water cooling system. Trumoni Aluminum Limited always believes that airtightness testing is the key to quality assurance of the water cooling system. After the assembly process and airtightness testing process, there is the software brushing process and electrical performance testing process. The electrical performance testing process is a mandatory testing process before the PowerPack product comes off the production line. Well, call it a day. Thanks for your time. Welcome to leave comments.